altering the pattern to the client's measurements. So all patterns are printed. We insert the measurements into the software table. I'm taking a ruler and a marker, but I highly recommend you to draw with a sharpened pencil.